Got to start with a cup of tea. I'm gonna do one of the looks I think I'm gonna wear on Christmas. So I'm gonna start with the Laura Mercier Foundation Primer Oil Free, and put some of that on.
Signs of stopping, and I brought some corn for popping.
Right, then I'm gonna go in there with the Laura Mercier Silk Creme Foundation, and the colour I have is Beige Ivory. And I'm going to put that on with my Beauty Blender Real Technique sponge.
All the way home I'll be warm. The fire is slowly dying. And my dear,
I love the feel of this foundation. It is literally like silk cream. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. So I'm just going to let that sit, and while that's sitting, I'm going to work on my eyebrows, and I'm going to use Anastasia Beverly Hills Brow Wiz in Soft Brown, and I've really been loving this. I was using powder for so long, and all of a sudden, I was like, yeah, let's try that. Loving it. So I always start at the top here and do my line, and I do each one in a different way. On this one I start here, on this one I start underneath. It's weird, I don't know why I do that.
Signs of stopping, and I brought lots of corn for popping. The lights are way down low, so let it snow, let it snow, let it snow,
let it snow.
When we finally say goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you'll only hold me tight,
all the way home. Okay, next I'm going to take some of the Rimmel Brow This Way, which is new, and I've got it in the darkest colour that it comes in, just to set the eyebrows there. Okay, I'm going to take some of the MAC Paints Pen Chures Paints Pen, you know, the stuff. And I'm literally just going to throw it at myself. It's like a goldy kind of shimmer. With the hair in it. Like a goldy kind of shimmer. And I'm just going to use that to even out my skin tone and put some even little base on there, even though I'm going to use another cream eyeshadow and some glitter on top of that. People wanted glittery eyes, so I'm starting with glitter and I'm going to work my way up. Let me see how pretty that is. Okay, the colour Tattoo 24 hour cream base eyeshadow, and this one is in On and Bronze. So again, I'm just taking my finger.
What's the sense of hurting my pride? Oh, baby, don't hold out. Baby, it's cold outside.
And for a Christmas or a New Year's Eve look, this is perfect. So, you know, go buy it. Then I'm going to take Lorac Makeup Pro. I'm going to go in there with a big fluffy brush. And to make it a little bit more Christmassy colour, I'm going to go in with Mulberry. And just blend it into your crease. I'm doing this after because you put cream on and then you put your shadows on, then you put cream on, then you've got to blend it into your shadow, and then you've got to da da da. So if I'm doing a cream-based eyeshadow, I will do cream-based eyeshadow first and then use the powder to blend everything together instead of going in there with this brush and that brush and da da da.
Say, lend me a call.
It's up to your knees out there. I thrill when you touch my hands. How can you do this thing to me?
Think of my.
And then I'm going to take on a Coastal Scents blending brush a bit of Cashmere just to help lighten the lid. And then again with that big Sigma blending brush. to make sure there's no harsh lines. Now instead of a liquid liner or anything that would look really, really harsh, and again, because I'm being really selfish because I've got my lashes on, I'm going to go in there with just a bit of espresso, which is just the dark brown colour. You can take any dark brown that you've got, and I'm just going to do it along my waterline. This will just help accentuate what you've got there and give your eye some lovely definition. Now before we do anything with the under your eyes, you want to do your concealer. So I'm taking MAC Pro Longwear, and this is in NW20. So you just want to highlight under your eyes here. I'm not really doing any big contouring, no nose and all that area that I usually do. And then under the eye, on this is a Sigma eye shading E55 brush, Colorish L'Ombre Pure, and this one is in Lumiere. 502, so you can hear in Lumia, and I'm going to put that, just take that on that eye brush, and I'm going to go underneath the eye. Right, now I'm going to take some of the Natural Collection eye lines, and just in the black, and run that through my waterline, something on my eyebrow. Okay, let's work on the rest of the face at a minute. So I'm going to take some of... Okay, I'm going to take Emphasize by MAC, just on an angled brush. Set my under eye with this. I'm also going to take that down my nose, because even though I haven't put the concealer there, I don't want to use the darker powder. You still want to keep the middle of your forehead, nose, chin, and under eyes brighter than the rest. Then I'm going to take the MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in Medium Plus on a Big Real Techniques face brush. Then on a Sigma Large Angled Contouring Brush, I'm going to take Hoola Bronzer, which I love because I find this a little bit more of a warmer brown tone, and sometimes I like to use this as a blush at the moment because none of my browns are satisfying me. So you're just going to go from the corner of your ear down, no further than your eye here. Okay, so we're doing an angle to there, and blend upwards towards your hairline and your temples of your forehead. Again, to keep the middle of the forehead lighter on your top four head, down the sides of the nose, in the end, and under your chin, blending down the neck. Then on a blush brush, I'm going to take Mocha from MAC, just a tiny bit because the eyes are everything here, but this just goes lovely with the Mulberry eyeshadow from the Mega Profile. Bobbi Brown Longwear Intensifying Mascara, which has got the best little brush on it. I love to use it for my under eyes. Under eyes? And lower lashes. God! Lower lashes. Outside. Okay, it's going to be a long video if I don't hurry up, so let's go shift on. I'm going to take MAC Soft and Gentle as my highlight, and I'm just going to take a Real Techniques, I think this is a contour brush. Yes, contour brush. I just like the contour brush to apply highlight, so you're going on the tops of your cheekbones.
Gosh, your lips look delicious.
On top of your nose, bridge of your nose. Gosh, delicious. Cupid's bow. Then I'm going to take, which I picked up today and I'm very excited to use, the Max Factor Color Elixir Lip Liner. Why am I so crap at reading stuff? So it's a really beautiful color. What color did I pick up? 06 Mauve Moment. And I'm just going to outline my lips. I want a nuder lip. Even though it's a Christmas look, we've got the glittery eyes. So if you're nervous about lining your lips, go from the corner here up, because that gives you a really lovely line. Just to finish off, I know this isn't really a nude colour, but I just got it and I really, really want to use it. This is the Jara Cosmetics and it is from the Jaclyn Hill range, and this is the Rose Hill colour. And I know that people are going nuts over it. So just a touch, because I don't want to be very pink. And then I'm going to be really cheeky and blot it. Please don't judge me. And there you have it. I'm going to finish off with some Urban Decay Makeup Setting Spray Long Lasting. Isn't really going with yellow jumper, does it? And that is my Christmas look. You can wear it to a do, to your Christmas day, to, you know, anything you want. It could be a New Year's Eve look. I'm really happy with it. So I did tell you all the products that I use, so I won't list them in the down bar unless you want me to. If you do like it when I do that, then please do say list them in the down bar, but otherwise I rather sort of talk about them as I'm doing them, because that's just the way I like to do it. If you have any questions, then please do ask me. Give the video a thumbs up. So I'm just cleaning my hand before I get some stuff on my lovely yellow jumper. If you have any questions, then please do ask, get in touch, leave me a comment, and I will see you really, really soon. I'll be back with a couple more Christmas videos before Christmas comes, and I hope you like the video. Like I said, give it a thumbs up, please subscribe, and I'll see you really, really soon. Thanks guys, bye.